we had a little lamb whose bristles was white as pickle fish lips!